I think what needs to be known is that vivisection is unscientific, immoral, illegitimate, and fiscally unsound.
Are you saying, Doctor, that there is no advantage at all in using animals in any kind of medical research?
Not only is there no advantage, but it's dangerous, because the results or the data that comes out of animal experimentation does not apply to human disease.
Scientific fraud!